Sara Ali Khan was spotted with her rumoured boyfriend Kartik Aaryan in Lucknow leaving a hotel. Kartik Aaryan is currently busy shooting for his next film Pati Patni Aur Woh in Lucknow with Ananya Panday and Bhumi Pednekar. The duo was clicked leaving in a white car. Sara was dressed in a workout gear while Kartik was wearing sharp casuals. The two will be seen together in Imtiaz Ali's upcoming film that will hit the screens on Valentine's Day 2020. Bollywood actors Sushant Singh Rajput and Rhea Chakraborty might not have made their relationship official, but the rumoured lovebirds are painting the town red with their amazing chemistry. Recently, the couple was spotted together by the shutterbugs. Sushant was in a green t-shirt and grey denims while Rhea opted for a white t-shirt and loose denims. After three hit films back-to-back, actress Disha Patni is riding high on success. The actress, who is known to be a fitness enthusiast, recently took to her Instagram account to share a video from her gym. Disha can be seen doing a front flip in the video like a pro. Actress's fans, who have been in awe of her beauty, are stunned after seeing her landing perfectly during her first front flip. The actress, who recently had a knee injury, wrote, "Didn't attempt a front tuck because of fear post my knee injury. Happy I overcame my fear."